Welcome to a chapter one run. Nice being basic chapter one run. Stream will be for Beka and Catt. Let's go. Okay, let's go. Got 15 minutes. About 15 and a half minutes. Should be able to do it. Let's go.
This is Kirk. Chris Sheva, can you read me?
Chris here. Coming in loud and clear, Kirk.
Yes, we read you.
There's a black market weapons deal going down in Kijuju.
I actually missed this. I haven't touched, you know what? I ain't touched this game since I was dating Natalie, man. Bad news, mate. What'd I stop playing this for? One of my favourite things of all time. Even in my free time. Skip.
Grab your weapons. The operation's already started.
Circle. Skip. Let's go.
Remember, we're a team. Whatever happens, we stick together.
Don't worry. I may not be as big as you, but I can still hold my own.
Pick up nothing, man. Just... Oh, is she there, Cat? See, I'm gonna show her some stuff because this is how my shooting. This is the game I learned shooting, man. Red laser practice. Let's see. Peace, though.
What the hell just happened?
They didn't move like any zombies I've ever seen.
Sheva, we're getting out of here. Let's move. We'll reposition at the house.
Yes, Chris, yes.
Locals were hostile and we had to use force.
Come out my way, man.
We don't have any contingency plans for this situation, do we, Kirk?
Roger on the locals, but your orders still stand.
What does that mean?
Much appreciated.
Was HQ expecting this?
Much appreciated. Much appreciated.
Easy.
You take that,
Roger.
Come on,
Roger.
You can have it.
Roger.
Finally loaded. I've already done nearly half the stage. It's cool, it's cool. Alright, here's my training practice. The real practice. Nah, it's all good, man. Well, when you play this every day for a lot of years, man, it's a lot of madness you can do. You practice on it. Don't think so. Yeah, come on. Yeah? Okay. Let's go. Yes, you can. Dinner. Good night. Bottoms up. Nifty. What did I do? Oh, the electric current. Yeah. And you can do some serious combos in this, you know, trust me. I'm just doing it like reckless fast though at the minute.
There's just no end to them.
Thanks for the help. We've gotta hold out till Kurt gets here.
Oh shit! No! Oh no. That's not what I wanted to do. Doesn't matter. We're good. Come take your rifle. Take your rifle, man. Hey, this is where the fun begins, right here. Yeah. Yep. Headshot. Trust me, I used to be harsh on myself on this game. So practice shooting all day. Once I could say I could practice shooting on this game, I could play anything. She can hide if she wants. Come on, man. Combo.
Chris, Shadow, how you holding up? I'll be there shortly. Just hang in there.
Come on, man.
You take that.
Okay.
Come on.
Roger.
You take that.
Roger. Thanks.
Nah.
Sorry to keep you waiting.
Go!
Okay. I'm gonna take out the
Roger.
Door.
Roger.
Get some cover.
Go.
Roger.
Go, 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 go. Bloody hell, four people watching already. Like, nah, far from that, man. Popular's alright, but comes with too much headache, man. Want a peaceful, a nice peaceful life. I used to say to Jason, hold on, I'll wait till you stop chatting. I used to say to Jason, the simplest things in life, man, are the most easiest. And one of the most easiest things in life is just not knowing things and not knowing people. I know it sounds shit, but... Alright, 13 minutes. So hopefully... Well, you've got to take away 2 minutes because of the stream. So I'm on 11. So I've got 4 minutes to do this.
What the hell happened here? But we gotta press forward.
I'll convert her. I'll convert her from shooting, from running, from hiding. I'll turn her into a mercenary. Nah, for real. Turn into a mercenary, man. A savage. Oh, oh dear. Not to me, though. A savage. Oh boy.
Fall back.
Fall back what? Are you mad? Stay right here. See, Bex? See, Bex, with me, don't be scared, girl.
We need to tell HQ ASAP.
15 minutes 10. Ask her, would she like me to continue? I can just play on if you want, I don't even mind. But I will do some odd things though. So that's it, chapter one. She said continue. I bet she did. She's probably nodding like yes. Sure, I'll play on. Stop reading her. Huh? Oh shit, sorry.
We have our orders. Head to the station.
Come on, come on, come on. You take that.
Roger.
Do some crazy shit here. Make or break. This is actually alright, considering I hasn't played it since April. This is actually doing alright. I'm sorry I had to kill him. Please forgive man's in it.
My god.
Something's coming. Watch out!
Come on. You want to get the secret diamond as well. Just to take his legs off, like ASAP.
I don't like the looks of this.
Right here. Come on. What? I was gonna say, like, what the hell?
Thanks for the help.
Say shooting was pretty not good there. Baitons. Dodging them arrows. No. No shit! Oh my god. Pardon me. That was not part of what I was doing. Shit! Come on. Jeez! That was not correct. Picking all that stuff up, we can just go straight away. Seven. Okay. Any takers? I have to admit, I am actually happy, you know. I'm happy to play this. No, I am seriously, like, I never realised, like, when you're down and not down, just should be doing other shit than just nothing. Actually, there's nothing wrong with Fortnite. Fortnite's fun, but I do miss this game, man. Her own Twitch, yeah, man. Get a Twitch, man. Will support you. If your problems, if your things had to help get it built and that, no problem at all. I mean, never leave people behind, man. Fuck all that. Also, if you play it on Xbox, I'm just trying to think who I know, apart from myself, I could introduce you to. There's some nice people. At least shot it right there. Yeah. See, what you do there, instead of jumping over to the other side, Beka must play this so she knows, you can bounce it on the other side and it blows the door open off the lock. No one's gonna come. They messed it up. Come on. It's Matt. Hello, Matt. You alright? And it shout out to Matt, the leader of the kids' meal, you know? You done the Doctor Doom's challenges on your own. We're jealous. So you left us behind, yeah? So me and Catt have to do it of ourselves. What do you reckon, Catt? Should we sack him? Yeah, I think we should sack him, man. Left us for dead, mate. Nah, it's bad news, mate. Tracked us out and everything. Okay. Yeah, we might keep Matt after all, you know. Not joking with you. Did you play Fable? Yep. Fable 2 was dark. Fable 2 was one of the darkest games because the characters could get off with each other, they get STDs. In injuries, all kinds of shit. It was like real life. I was like, mad. That game was mad. You could have children. It would disrepute population. That was an absolute mad. Have you ever thought of that madness? What button? Yeah. Yeah, I heard. Cool. I just forgot the sequences nearly. Has Beka finished 5? No. Where do you... Is there a certain spot you were stuck? You need help with? Or... Want to see how a certain thing was done? I mean, look. This shit's piled to the rafters, man. Can't even sell the items because I've got so much money. At maximum money, can't even sell anything, has a short attention span. Oh, I'm gonna go forward, I'm gonna skip a few stages or something because 2-2-2-3 they're a bit boring.
Sheva, do you know where the mines are?
Past the station, not too far from here. Follow me.
Actually, I can even do some chill things. I can do some messed up stuff. I can do some secrets, in fact. Cool, that's Matt stage, that is. Yeah, let's go there. Actually, I'll put it on that just to mess around. Cool, they'll love Matt. They'll love Matt on this stage, definitely. Home sweet home, mate. Might have to leave it running. Let's see what they do. Yeah, look. That's what they do for milk. They do for Matt for dinner. Nah. One nice juicy Matt deal. Yeah. Listen, they don't mess about, mate. They don't mess about here. Any Matt meal deals? I'm telling you, they're interesting. Oh, the laser track's so light in this game. I just don't get it. It must be a gift. Even a small break from Fortnite's alright. It's not like I don't hate the game, but we're already ahead, of course. Like level 25 already. Like a quarter of the game is done in a day. Still got another 3 months to go. Hey, who's alive? Oh well.
Okay. Come on.
Roger.
Level 40.
You take that.
Okay.
Yeah, that's basically 40% of the game. You've basically done 40% of the game in a day, Matt. That's a bit mad.
I got this. Just don't fall off.
Oh. Oh, they want that Matt meal deal, you know. Watch, this is our firsty though. Look, firsty, no pressure.
Why, sir? They're one of the companies funding the SAA. What are they doing here? Looks like we've arrived at the oil field.
Ooh, there's one here. I forgot. Where is it? What's taking a piss, mate? Hey, who's shooting that? Oh shit! Didn't see you there. That what? Someone else shooting. Nah, taking the piss. Listen. What? I missed him. Nah. How'd you fancy a combo? Oh my goodness, that was bad news. No pressure. Yeah. You can have it. Okay. Beka can have weapons like that, man. Nice and powerful shit, you know? No pressure at all.
What? cover me while I disable the elevator's lock.
I knew something was wrong. Can hear some wild footsteps.
Metro, but don't let your guard down. There's bound to be more of them around.
Thanks for the help.
Oops, that was an accident.
Almost got it.
Nothing left.
There, got it. You two, on the elevator. Move.
And man's game for a laugh, you know. I'll take on all comers. Still running with your head blown off here. Yeah? Alright, safe. Okay. Empty. All defeated. Yeah, I missed this shit, man. Damn. I might have to do a bit of Resident 6, man. I have to do some scope shotting. Oh, there's nothing there. Oh well.
Thanks.
I need a grenade.
Roger. Use this.
Mm-hmm. Let's do it here. That'll do good. Should have picked up two. Oh, actually, do you know what? Okay. Man's got a better idea. Just vandal the place. Yeah. There. 2-1. That's horrible, you know. Still there, guys.
There he is.
Ridiculous thing. That was funny, but ridiculous. Not ready. Wait. God, no mistakes, man, please.
Here we go. Hang on tight.
This could be good. This could be good. Oh, fuck. He's doing it dead over.
Come on.
Roger.
That wasn't supposed to happen. Here's me target practice. 1, 2, 3. Oh fuck, missed it. Damn it. I'm made to do this like it was nothing. Getting too old, you know? Too old. Must step down and get Matt to take over. Matt's gonna take over, mate. Move yourself, man. I can't see. What's wrong with this guy? Yes, Chris. Because man can't see his target, innit? Clever one, Chris. Where have you gone? Give me the damn thing, man.
I need a hand.
Yeah. Can't do basic things. I have to force you to do it, innit? No principle. For liberty. Nah, who did that?
Thanks.
Oh shit.
I've got the other one covered. You just hold on.
Better get back up, mate. Is that it? Oh, that's it. Beka, take care. Nice meeting you. She'll be online Fortnite shortly. Nice meeting you. You too, darling. Oh boy. Thank you. Waving at the TV. Holy shit. Yeah, she made my day, man.
Much appreciated.
Definitely. Yo, here, you can take that. Let's get out of here, man. Let's shut. Oh no, wait till you come. Well, call me when you're back here. Yeah? I've got 50 machine gun rounds and no machine gun. Crazy game. I ain't even carrying one.
Yeah. Chris, status report. What the hell is that thing?
Just get out of here, Josh. It's too dangerous.
Look at that. And I get to the crazy part as well, man. She's going to miss out. Oh, well. Another day. Right, yeah, it's got coated up, innit? Well, you're coming from the other side. Yeah. Holy shit.
Shovel, hang on.
Nah, mate. Both sides, you know. Cheeky shitbags. Mm. way.
First we crack the shell, and now we get the nut inside.
Oh, I was hoping you could do it before the ship would come up. It's the kids' meal sending me photos. What's this? Gaming achievements. Kills. He's shying off. Matt's shying off, mate. That's what it is. Yeah, let me finish this up. Yeah, now I have a look. I'll come on Fortnite in a minute. I'm just gonna finish this, just clear it up. I'll upload that. I'm gonna change the names as well. Alright, Matt, give me 2 minutes, yeah? That, I have to say, was... that was kind of fun. I've missed that. Thank you, Beka, specifically as well, and Catt.